A very good morning to all my dear students. I am Anjal from Vidya Bhagavan Senior Secondary School. And in today's video, we are going to form adjectives from the given words. As well as we are going to complete some exercise based on the kinds of adjectives as well as adjectives. So let's start. Adjectival adjectives before the nouns below. What we have to do in this question? So simply, we have to add an adjective before the noun. So here are some nouns are given. For example, class, garden. Now we have to put an adjective for the suitable nouns. So naughty class. In this, naughty is our adjective and class is noun. In second sentence, beautiful garden. Beautiful is the adjective and garden is the noun. Now you all are thinking that why ma'am has not written rest of the parts here, because all that parts you have to do by yourself only in your homework, plus you have some another task as well. You have to do question number B and C in your English grammar book by yourself only. And now don't be panic or hectic, because we have already learned about these tasks in our previous class. So I think that you all are able to do this in a very fluent way. So now let's move forward to our next question, that is, form adjectives using the highlighted words and complete the sentences below. So students, you can see here are some words written with the colorful chalk. These all are highlighted words. I have highlighted all these words because we have to form adjectives through these words only. So now let's recall the process that how to form adjective from the words. We have to add suffix in the given words, and in this way we will get our adjective. So let's start. First sentence, his life is in danger. He is living a dangerous life. As you can see, the word danger is here. So to form an adjective, what we have to do, we have to add a suffix, that is O-U-S, and we will get our adjective word, that is dangerous. Now let's come to the second sentence. The event was a big success. We enjoyed our successful event. Here success word is given and we have added F-U-L suffix into the success, and in result we have successful. So from the word success, now we are having an adjective, that is successful. Now third one, learn to obey your elders. Learn to be obedient. We have already formed an adjective from the word obey, but here the suffix which we have added is D-I-E-N-T-D-N-T. But just mark one point here, that first you have to eliminate the word I. After the elimination of the Y, you can add suffix D-I-E-N-T-D-N-T. And the word we will get, that is obedient. Now, look out, that plant is poison. Look out for that poisonous plant. So here, the word poison is here. What we have done with this word, we just add the suffix, that is O-U-S-S, poisonous, and the word we will get, poisonous word, and it's an adjective. Now the last sentence, it looks like wind blow today. It looks like we will have a windy day today. So in this sentence we are having a word wind, and to form an adjective from this word, what we have done, we have just added a suffix, that is Y only, and we have got our adjective, that is windy. So from wind word, now we are having our adjective, that is windy. So that's all for today's class. I think you have all understood today's topic, today's questions about adjectives. So students, kindly complete your daily based task which I am giving you in your homework, and please watch this video very attentively and thoroughly, and kindly complete your daily based task on the daily basis only. So now it's time to say bye bye. Now we will meet in our next class. and please take care.